Here she is. Rangers, allow me to formally introduce Agent Shepard. Thank you. She's running intel on our mission.
Paper? Where'd you find a printer?
From here on out, there'll be no more digital briefings. And please remove your neural links. This information should not be downloaded.
Excuse me, why?
No operating system is safe from being hacked. Not even your ARCs.
Links up.
Seriously.
Yeah.
Okay. You'll touch down on GR-39 here, along this range. The atmosphere is toxic. You cannot leave your ARC without a respirator. And because of its proximity to its orbiting moons, we can expect hypergravity, electric storms, and earthquakes. The planet is unstable and inhospitable.
Why did Harlan choose it?
Because his odds of surviving are better than yours. There's still so much that we don't know. Like how many soldiers he has.
What does she know?
I know Harlan. And I know him well. And he used an early version of that Neuralink that you're all so proud of to reprogram himself to wipe out humanity. You can't trust any AI. And as long as you're synced up with one of these ARCs, I'm not even sure that you can trust yourself.
Okay. Thank you, Agent Shepard, for that deeply unsettling briefing.